entertainment, I treated all the best. And I was hooked right from there. I did a show, a puppet show for the humans. Hi, Ralph. How are you? I think your face, your eyes, and your mouth, and your nose. Pretty cute. I totally looked it up on the comedian and I've seen on television. He did the same thing. So I'm going to kiss it now. And you see yourself in the best. Anyway, I was hooked from age 5 into show business at one time. And I didn't have any show business at the city. So I said 55 years. I left acting to be a musician. I played the electric bass. And I was pretty successful with that. I wasn't a recording star. I played in a lot of bands and played in clubs and things like that. So, but that got too frustrated when the bands kept breaking up, so I went back into acting wisely enough. And I was about 27, 28 years old. I missed like 8 years of prime time. That's all right. It's a little younger than me. So I got it done. And I've been doing it ever since. Both to New York City and here in Los Angeles. I've got a certain show in Los Angeles. That's why I'm from Los Angeles. I'm originally from New York City. Anyone have a question right off the bat? Okay, great. Well, hopefully can we start playing the discs? Okay. Oh, all right. All right, so I'll talk some more. Let's see. So, I started doing voiceovers. My first voiceover job was in 1980. I was doing an on-camera job at a studio, an after-school special. They had after-school specials real hot back in the 70s. They had Channel 7 ABC TV, Channel 7 all the way on the road. But ABC TV, so I was doing one of those and then rehearsing, and in the next studio we were doing a cartoon show, which turned out to be anime. So very young kids, so I started doing a little bit, so I went next to the next studio and asked the director about the audition. And she said, oh sure, but she knew I was working. It's always good to walk into an audition with a job that you'd be working much slower on. Gives you a little more power, a little more clout in there. So I went in and to make a long story short, I auditioned and got the lead role. The Banner the Squirrel is the name of the show. And I got the lead role with Banner. It's for very young kids that play animals in the forest, and of course they grow up and they're adventures. There were four of us. We divvied up all the voices amongst us. And we were a talented cast. We had Pat Kenny, who was a very popular voiceover guy. We had me. And we had a gal whose name I forgot. But she was well known in the voiceover. She was an older woman. And we had a fellow named Buzzy Linhart, who you might know as a famous songwriter. He wrote, "Got to have friends."